In this project, we're making a custom keypad in the shape of a lemon. This keypad uses mechanical switches with 3D printed keycaps fitted on top. It's set up to be a USB keypad for controlling your media like iTunes or Spotify. It uses the HID library for CircuitPython so it can do keystrokes and macros. The electronics are housed in a 3D printed case with all the parts snap fitting together. This Adafruit Cutie Pie features the RP2040 chip from the Raspberry Pi Foundation. BundleFly will grab all of the code and libraries, but also any project files like fonts and images. All of the files are bundled in a single zip, so you'll have everything you need to run the code. The board shows up like a USB drive, so you can just drag and drop all the files. Thanks, BundleFly.